Some time ago, Apple updated its iCloud terms and conditions. If you have seen your notes disappear in the Notes app after accepting the new terms, then you are in the right place. In today's video, I'm going to show you three ways to fix the iPhone Notes disappeared problem and help you get your lost data back. Method 1. Check iCloud settings. First, go to Settings and tap your name at the top. To access your iCloud settings, tap Show All. Ensure that Notes are turned on. If it's off, turn it on and wait several minutes for your notes to sync. Method 2. Restore deleted notes from iTunes backup. If the above method doesn't work, we can turn to data recovery software. That's where Alt Data comes in. It is worth mentioning that Alt Data is safer than iTunes. It can recover deleted notes on iPhone without backup and without overwriting current data. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac. If you've been regularly backing up your iPhone using iTunes or iCloud, you're in luck. Simply choose Recover Data from iTunes. Choose a backup. Next, find the note in the file list, of course. Alt Data will scan your backup file. Wait for a few seconds, and then you can see your notes. Method 3. Recover notes without backup. If you don't have a backup, don't worry. This time, we will still use Alt Data, but choose iPhone Data Recovery button. Choose Note, then hit Scan. Alt Data will begin to scan for lost notes. Just wait. Thank God, I found my lost notes again. Now I can restore them to my PC. That's it. Hope these three methods can help you get back your notes. See you.